wake up excited while it's still dark out there. And I whine until my human comes down the stairs. He tries to sleep a little more, but he never succeeds. He knows an outdoor adventure's what this doggy soul needs. By the glow of a street lamp, we head for the park. There are so many things you can sniff in the dark. It tells me who visited this spot overnight. Or there might be some trash to chew if I timed it just right. Walking my human, walking my human. Sometimes we're moving slow and sometimes we're zooming. Even if it's snowing or pouring down rain, all the other dogs say that I have him well trained. A rustle in the bushes, what was that I heard? Well, it could be a squirrel or it could be a bird. There are lots of mysteries out there in the night. But if I'm with my human, everything is all right. I find the right spot on a manicured yard, and there I never fail to leave my own calling card. My human cleans it up, and I don't like to brag, but there's always just a little more than fits in one bag. Walking my human, walking my human. Sometimes we're moving slow and sometimes we're zooming.